Apa khabar guys? Zaid di sini dari Zaid Mobile Review. Video kali ini saya akan buat testing gaming Realme 5i. Realme 5i ni menggunakan Snapdragon 665 sama seperti Realme 5 dengan 5S. Tengok dia punya bateri, saya rasa performance tiga-tiga ni lebih kurang sama. Sebelum kita mulakan, jangan lupa subscribe channel kita dan tengok sampai habis. Sediakan popcorn eh. Realme 5i ni menggunakan Snapdragon 665, bateri dalam 5000, Android Pie dan ColorOS yang terbaru lah, 6.0.1. Game semua saya dah update habis dan software pun semua dah update yang paling latest. Kita mulakan game yang kedua, iaitu Mobile Legends. Saya dah adjust grafik dia semua pergi yang max. All troops deployed.
We still have a score to settle. An enemy has been slain. Ha! to have a drink with me. Legendary! Would you like to have a drink with me? Executed. We still have a score to set. An ally has been slain. Your team destroyed a turret. Launch attack! Killing spree! Legendary! Mega kill! Legendary! Unstoppable!
Wiped out.
Your team destroyed a turret. Launch attack!
We still have a sword.
Legendary!
Habiskan cepat.
We still have a score to settle.
Mari kita teruskan dengan PS 2020. tanpa buang masa kita try untuk main COD, tengok grafik dia macam mana. So, minta bersabar ya.
enemy sentry gun has been destroyed. Look. Reloading. UAV online.
Kita tengok dia punya bateri dia 46%. Okey lah, 49, baru 3% turun. 5i ni tak ada masalah, okay. 4 RAM, memori 64, harga Malaysia 599. So video sampai sini saja. Kalau suka video ni, tolong bagi like dan jangan lupa subscribe channel kita. Stay tune lah. Terima kasih. Bye.